Here, we discuss about meaning, definition and role of financial market. A financial market is an institution that facilitates exchange of financial instruments including deposits, loans, corporate stocks, government bonds, etc. According to Brigham Young, the place where people and organizations wanting to borrow money are bought together with those having surplus fund is called a financial market. Role of financial market. The financial market mobilize saving, mobilize investment, promote national growth, promotes entrepreneurship growth, and support industrial development. Financial market is mainly classified into two, money market and capital market. What is money market? A market where short-term funds are borrowed and lent is called money market. According to Reserve Bank of India, a money market is the center for dealings mainly of short-term characters in money assets. It needs the short-term requirements of borrowers and provide liquidity or cash to the lenders. It is a place where short-term surplus investable funds at the disposal of financial institutions or individuals are bid by borrowers' agents comprising institutions and individuals and also the government itself. That is the definition of RBI. A money market is a center for dealings mainly of short-term characters in money assets. It needs the short-term requirement of borrower and provide liquidity or cash to the lenders. Then what are the characteristics of money market? In money market, short-term funds are borrowed and lent. There is no fixed place for carrying out money market operations. Dealings may be conducted with or without brokers. The financial assets that are dealt in the money market are close substitutes of money. It is not a single market, but a collection of markets for different instruments. The main organizations in the market are RBI, state government, banks, corporate investors, etc. What are the money market instruments? The financial instruments used for raising short-term funds in the money market are known as money market instruments. What are the major money market instruments? First one, commercial paper. These are debt instruments which are issued by corporate houses for raising short-term financial resources. Second, commercial bill. Bill of exchange are commonly used in the money market to meet the short-term credit needs for trade and industry. Then certificate of deposits. These are short-term negotiable deposit certificate issued by commercial bank or financial institutions at a discount at par or at market rate. Next, treasury bills. These bills are in the form of promissory notes. They are issued by the government. Government securities. The marketable debt issued by government or by semi-government bodies which represent claims on the government is known as government securities. Money market mutual funds. These are mutual funds that invest solely in money market instruments. Repo rate. It is the repurchase rate which is also known as official bank rate. Next classification is capital market. What is the meaning of capital market? The financial assets deal with the capital market have long or indefinite maturity period. Capital market forms an important core of country's financial system. G.H. Peters defined capital market as being the market or collection of interrelated markets in which potential borrowers are brought into contact with potential lenders. The capital market plays an important role in the financial system of a country. What are the important functions of capital market? First function, capital formation. It is an intermediary between savers and investors. It mobilizes capital and it promotes economic growth or economic development. Then what are the capital market instruments? Financial instruments that are used for raising capital resources in the market are known as capital market instruments. The major instruments are preference shares, equity shares, non-voting equity shares, cumulative convertible preference shares, company fixed deposits. The Indian capital market constitutes the gilt-edged market and industrial securities market. These are the major constituents of Indian capital market. What is gilt-edged market? Gilt-edged market is also known as government securities market, which is a market for government and semi-government securities. The major features of gilt-edged market are as follows. Guaranteed return on investment. There is no speculation on securities. The major institutions involved in the gilt-edged market are LIC, PF and commercial banks. Heavy volume of transactions are done in a gilt-edged market. Institutional-based investors are here. Industrial securities market. It is the market for industrial securities such as bonds, equities, etc. It compares of two segments, primary market and secondary market. Primary market. The industrial sectors usually approach this market for raising fresh capital. It usually provides long-term funds. Mode of raising capital in the primary market are public issue, right issue, private placement. What is public issue? Public issue or prospectus. In this method, securities are offered to the public by issuing prospectus. Second, right issue. In this issue, securities are offered to the existing shareholders. Third, private placement. In this, the shares of a company are sold among the selected group of persons. Secondary market. The secondary market consists of recognized stock exchanges operating under rules, bylaws, and regulations duly approved by the government. It is also known as stock market. A stock exchange is the section of the Securities Contract Act 1956 as an association, organization or body of individuals, whether incorporated or not, established for the purpose of assisting, regulating or controlling of business in buying, selling or dealing in securities. What are the functions of a secondary market? To facilitate liquidity and marketability of securities, to contribute to economic growth through mobilization of funds to the most efficient channels, to provide instant valuation of securities dealt in a stock exchange, to ensure a measure of safety and fair dealing to protect investors' interest. These are the major portions we covered here. Financial market. The major classification of financial market as primary, money market and capital market. Again, capital market is classified into two, gilt-edged market and industrial securities market. The industrial securities market can be classified into two, primary market and secondary market. Thank you.